I'm grateful for your help, Your Majesty. I'm Captain Martin, the head of this. Our gracious King Tyrillian warned us that if Norden ever got his amulet back, he'd unleash it. Judging from this cold weather, Norden has the amulet. You should go north and destroy it before. It's too dangerous to travel by land now, but my ship will get you there quickly. I must. The gangway must be repaired before anyone uses.
I can't believe you risked your life to come here. I searched for the manuscript about Norden's amulet, and please help me remove these icy shackles. Thank you. I'm so cold. Please find something to warm. You saved my life. Now we must hurry. If Norden has the amulet, he'll be coming. I haven't found a way to stop Norden, but I found a way into his castle. You'll need energy crystals to activate the bridge leading to the castle. Here, I'll only slow you down like this. I'd better return home, but please...
How noble of you, to rush out to save your empire all alone. Now you understand how I felt when Torellian encased my father in ice. But I had my revenge. I killed King Torellian. All that's left now is to end my father's curse. All hail Norden, the Northern King, ruler of the Eternal Cold! Thank you for helping me find Norden's Soul Keeper amulet. But it's time to say goodbye. Forever!
It's too bad you didn't listen to me. But we are family. So I'll give you one last chance. After all, I'll need a vice-regent for my new Southern Empire. Join me. I'll give you more power than you've ever known. Think twice before you answer. You don't have much time before you freeze to death in this cell. I'll be waiting for your decision.